Hey, Casey Cameron Boy here. We're on a First Amendment audit with West Coast Digital. This is another meat place to see if they respect our freedom of press.
Hi.
What is it?
You're here to meet with Napoleon?
Yeah.
Oh,
so
how
are you? There.
Hi there. Can we help you?
Yes. Napoleon?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, yes. Mucho Napoleon.
I can help you, General.
Yes, yes. We're looking for Mr. Napoleon.
Okay, and you are?
Do you know where he at?
Well, I ask you, what is this regarding, or?
We're taking pictures and video of the facility today.
What?
We're taking pictures and videos of the facility.
Oh, okay.
Who are you?
On that side? On that side, right?
Where's Mr. Napoleon at? We need a quick tour inside.
Sorry?
We needed a quick tour inside the facility. We're looking for Mr. Napoleon.
Oh, okay. No, inside we cannot take video or pictures inside.
But we had an appointment with Mr. Napoleon.
Oh, yeah, but I'm sorry, but no pictures inside. Sorry.
So what's up with the appointment?
I'm sorry?
What's up with the appointment I had?
Well, I don't know if you had an appointment or not. What is your name?
They call me Mr. Dick Fitzwell.
Who?
Dick Fitzwell. Dick Fitzwell.
Okay.
Yeah, what's your name?
I'm sorry, but...
What's your name?
So, you cannot record inside, I'm sorry. So you can only record outside if you want to, but not inside.
But what about my permission?
Thank you, though.
Where's Mr. Napoleon at?
You're not giving permission to record.
So, where's Mr. Napoleon at then? Wow.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
How you doing?
Are you going to show the picture to your wife tonight or something?
Nah.
Oh, I thought you were going to show it to your wife.
Nah, I just want to take it.
To your husband?
Sure.
Are you
going
to show it to your husband?
Hey, how's it going?
Damn.
Yeah, cool, man.
You even got me, fool?
Yeah, I got you.
Are you scared?
I was good.
You scared, huh?
Yeah, I'm terrified.
Yeah, you are terrified. That's what you can do. I tell you can do. Are you pissed, baby boy? Are you pissed? That's all you can do?
Yep.
I know you're mad. We're under your skin. And then you're gonna do. Exactly.
You guys take a video?
Exactly.
Take videos too.
Exactly. You're trigger, boy.
Yeah, man.
You're a trigger. You're melting like a snowflake. Look at the ear.
I don't even know who you are or what you're doing.
What is on your ear?
What?
Well, you only have one side. You know what that means, right? You know what that means, right?
More.
You know what that means? If it's in your left, you know what that means, right? Do you know what that means if it's in your left ear? There you go. I got your side, too.
I got you, too.
Yeah? And I got you, too.
Not a pretty side, but I got
you. So you send your dog out there? Is that what you did, Napoleon? You send your dog? You send your doggy? You send your doggy?
Remember, we don't consent to you recording, so.
Oh, can I have your permission? Can I have your permission,
no,
doggy?
I have no consent for you.
That's your Rottweiler right there? That's your Rottweiler? That's your Rottweiler, huh?
Don't be rude, but we need respect.
That's your Rottweiler, huh?
Whatever you want, but not inside.
You send your doggy, you send your doggy.
We do not consent to your recording.
I don't need your consent.
That's
I don't need your consent.
If you do,
I don't need your consent. I don't need your consent. Later, crybaby. Later. Show it to your wife or your husband tonight. Show the picture. Thank you. San Camino! San Camino! Hey, I want another kiss from my audience, please. Another kiss from my audience. Ah, there you go. Now they're gonna get educated. So they're trying to plug there, saying that we were trespassing, we were worried.
That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's what we call the walk of shame.
There's the walk of shame.
Walk of shame, homie.
There's the walk of shame.
Chow.
Okay, how's it going, man?
That's it?
Yeah.
Can I have your name, please?
P. Serda, number 568.
What is it?
P. Serda, number 568.
Oh, Serda, my bad.
Yes.
What department do you work for?
You
what department do you work for?
Just Vernon Police Department.
Vernon? Yeah. What's your badge number again?
568.
538, thank you.
Sure.
That's it.
Okay, so you guys are good, right?
Yeah, we're good.
Crying against your
nah, it was just them, the ones that were like pretty much crying, like. We didn't know that you were coming. I don't know if you noticed that we left.
Okay.
And then we came back. Cause I mean, we ain't gonna run from you guys.
All right, guys.
Yeah. Okay, thank you so much. Stay safe. All right, education took place here. Casey camera boy. One in little baby, one in high. That's what we call the everything ashamed there. Wow. Just like a quick one there. That'll be the exit of Shane where the cops were cool. The tech, Casey camera boy, the left, we stood. Man, this guy's been here for like 10 minutes, so either way. That's it, Casey camera boy.